What's this?
Emergency! Emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. My surprise finger jack.
We're on the run! Tell them!
Shut up! I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up! I'm trying to... Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
let's go!
Radio!
Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Deacon, I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on. Oh, she stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Hey,
shit.
Your mom. You want to be here when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. Here, see if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at her.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way.
Come on.
All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Okay, everyone, hold on. Let's see. good intention. I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay? It's nothing, Coco.
I got this, go!
Hold on, don't.
Fuck you!
Hey, I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. Dude, what are you doing? Listen to this!
You killed
her!
Get
out of here!
My wife! You killed her! Stop!
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there. She's been stabbed.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Scrap. Should be it. It doesn't look too bad. use these. Okay, here we go.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2.
God damn it.
1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased, without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone, but we're still here, shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps, built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. Tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Dear Cross, well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Freaks, Boozer, you got that? Bounties! It's the only reason that I go up there. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
isn't working.
No, it's working. Will this little shit be torn your head off by now?
Oh, Doc, see
it off. Calm the hell down.
Hey, Tommy.
Give me a minute. What are you doing?
Back up, Brown.
God damn it, get back here with that! Shit, that's mine!
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here. Shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something. And like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Where the hell are you?
Hey.
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh, that's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee,
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey! All right.
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. I don't know, how do I, this contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Hey, hey, look out!
Shit! Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
He'll be any minute now,
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
So you're not from around here?
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. Oh, what the hell?
Clean! We got company!
All right, gentlemen.
Ah! smart now, huh?
What we got here? That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah! Yes, hit him again!
How you like that, biker boy?
Lovely, do it, come on, hit him!
Not so tough now,
him.
Are you? You don't learn, do you, biker boy?
Day. Oh, yes! Yes!
Oh, geez. I'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that? How about that? Oh, shit!
Oh, yeah, I'm out.
Hold up! Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag and
I
saw that and I...
Oh.
Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no cars.
You know what we're gonna do?
We're
gonna
do no reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Hungry Jim's, that old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack, big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
keep that in mind. Deacon out.
Full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me.
Should look for fuel.
to be here somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Muddy tracks. Kid size. Women's. Oh, fuck. Boozer would know. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night when the freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Sar, goddammit! Spread out, look around! There's a girl here somewhere!
Come on, come on, come on!
Finally. Jesus.
Won't be needing this. It's not gonna open. Scrap. Ladder. This is it. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No! That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
School. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together and... got here and there was a note that said they left with some men and I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people. I know them. I'm not going to lie to you. It's a work camp. And to eat, you have to work. Life is going to be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't going to starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
And then the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Lots of sick people.
Anyone down here? Oh, Jesus, kid. How long have you lived like this? Note from Lisa's mom. Wonder what happened to her. What's this? A note from your mom. Mac and cheese. Not anymore, kid. Another bounty. Lisa's getting on it. Come on. Damn.
you go.
You shouldn't be out here.
Use this. Fuel can. Thank you. Get on. We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
Oh, okay.
Let's see what I can do. Good.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time?
You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is...
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Belknap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid.
Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Listen, the gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
Yes.
Stay here, find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Okay.
Right,
run all you want.
Bitches.
I got you now.
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. They were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how I'm...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Deke.
Can I help you?
What's happening?
Why aren't you working? Come on, get to work.
That's a good one.
Hey, no, don't. I'm getting to work.
Need anything else? Thanks. This will do you good out there. Find me if you need anything else.
What?
Get out of the way.
I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, just taking a look. Move it.
How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
Stuff's getting scarce. Come back soon.
Hold on, I got it. Okay.
How's life in the shit?
How's it going?
Last time I saw Boozer was a few weeks ago.
He's still around. Yeah, same as ever. Guess he's just been busy.
Heard a rumor that he got hurt or something.
That's just Tucker making shit up. He's fine.
Mm-hmm. Right. Later, man.
See ya, Mercer. Say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. Brian, I've got some questions for you.
This time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain, Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs. Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on then. There's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Got him. Nice shot.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
Oh, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. We just gotta track him.
Okay.
Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
And follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass any time now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad. For a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that. doesn't look too bad. Show the.
Hey,
lived in this
Manny, I'm still not.
Your bike could use an upgrade. This should last you for a while.